So here's the outside of the motorhome. Looks pretty nice. Oh god, I think Sana's gonna go crazy. Alright. Oh, here is the motorhome. Oh boy. Jeez. Oh, Sana. Sana, this or the bus? Sana, this is nicer than I thought it was. So this or the bus?
This.
Oh God, Jenny.
This thing needs to be cleaned.
This is really sweet. I love the painting. Oh man. Oh man, this is gonna be hard to beat. This is pretty sweet, Jenny. I like that they painted it. Actually, it's kind of cool. So I'm just gonna send you this quick video. It's cute. There I am. I like the white. That's really very touching. Closets. Okay. More closets. And let's see. Yes. Not bad. It's not claustrophobic. Because it's so white. White. It is really white. It makes a big difference, though. Alright. Alright, we're going to have to see how it drives. Looks nice up here. Oh, boy. Ready to go motorhome. Let's see. How many miles does this thing have? Oh, he says the odometer broke on it. Yeah, it's got a cassette player. There you go. Oh my god, I can play all my cassette tapes. Yeah. The speaker up there. Nothing smells. Wow, they took care of it. Really nice.
Well, that needs to be cleaned, but we can probably do that.
Microwave. Nice stove. Yeah, she's ready to roll. I like the painting thing. They said it was a pain in the ass to do it, but it actually it makes it look a lot bigger. So, let's see. So is this a music tour bus? Mm-hmm. Sana, is this a music tour bus? Okay. You can get along with this, huh? Being parked by a gig? Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna take a closer look at things here. Well, it looks like it goes through there. There'll be a place for chickens to go in. Yeah. Got water tanks in here. Outside shower, I think. Well, it looks nice inside anyway. This is your generator. That one's opening. And that's that other side. And there's your propane tank. See if this door, that door is broken. Door is broken. And what do we got here? Another cabinet. Let's see. That doesn't open, but it's probably locked. All right. Well, outside not as good. But it looks sweet. So I got some speakers up there. Place for a little TV. Come on, a little flat screen there. Smelling. Don't smell any mold. Yeah. Let's look at this bathroom again. Closer look. Bathroom kind of smells a bit. I don't know. A little misty. But driving it will be the deciding factor. Well, it's a bathroom. It's going to smell misty. That's where all the water is. Let's see. Windows open here. Yeah, they open. Lights. Lights not working. Power battery's not working. Let's see if any of these lights work. No, not right now. Oh, I'll see what it feels like just sitting in it. Not sure how you adjust this. This door, this looked broken here. I don't know if does that open or not open. Or you do from the inside.
If you from the inside, it does.
Yeah.
It will if you grab it right back in
here. Oh, right in there?
Yeah, it's hard on the fingers.
Oh, okay. So just
had some friends use it, and that's how
it that's how it came back from you. Yeah, I mean, that could probably be fixed.
I think so, too. I never really checked.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, and how about this? Oh, that one opened. That one. Okay, that one opened. These two I couldn't get. Oh.
That one is the just more storage.
Okay. All right. Oh, maybe it wasn't trying hard enough.
Okay. They're a little goofy.
Yeah, everything's outside. Does a water heater work?
That is something I have never tried to use.
Okay, well, that's your.
That's for the gray water, black water.
Where does your battery system go? Like for your backup batteries?
The batteries are up front under the hood.
Right, but that's for starting it.
One's for start. There's two of them up there, and one's for the coach.
One's for the coach. Okay.
Yep.
Okay, gotcha. So you never tried this guy?
Never tried it.
Oh, okay.
Out at camp where we went.
Okay.
They had showers, everything there, so I never.
Right.
I left it winterized.
Right.
They can be hard to winterize.
Okay.
Yeah.
And
then this is the generator that I can't make start.
Oh, okay.
But I'm not a good mechanic either.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Has a plug here.
Okay.
Cord. About 20 All right. Cord. I usually use that.
Right.
And then what I'll do. So if I'm traveling and I'm going to be parking at a truck stop or something, need electricity.
Okay.
I put my little luggage carrier into the resetch right here.
Oh.
You can slide a little luggage carrier.
Yeah.
I put my little generator on there.
Oh. And then you plug it in. Gotcha. Okay.
That's how I've done it. It's been like that ever since I bought it.
So. Okay. Yeah. All right.
That's how you guess? Come up again.
Okay.
Gotta pull past the pump.
All right. Well, you did a nice job painting it. in there.
My wife did it. She did. She loves it. She,
yeah.
That's her.
No, she did a really good job. It looks really sweet inside.
Yeah, she's been talking about repainting the exterior of it, but she hasn't got to it yet.
Yeah. So why are you selling it?
We can't go anywhere this year.
Yeah.
Of course. Having a baby in July.
Oh, okay.
So if it, I told my wife this is a good time to sell it.
Yeah.
We'll probably get another one.
Yeah, right.
If it doesn't sell.
Right, right.
I'm putting it in storage and we'll keep one.
You just keep it in Pixie, yeah. Yeah, yeah. It's not, okay, cool. Yeah, my wife couldn't make it. I hadn't seen her mom in 7 years, so I told her I'd take some good video. So we're going to be shooting lots of video. You're gonna be shooting the video while I'm driving. See, this is what she likes. Luxury. And there it is.
I'll run it up here to the 4-lane, then okay. I can switch out with you.
Yeah, okay, cool. Oh, look at this, a rocking chair. Does this normally rock or is it broken? It's
a rocking chair.
It's a rocking chair.
And this seat here will swivel all the way around.
Oh, that's cool.
And then recline back. You can actually make it into a bed if you
want. Oh, I see.
It's more or less a one-person
bed. But, then, you know, right, and this makes a bed, this makes a bed.
Correct, yep.
Yeah.
And then the bed in the back.
Yeah. Walk around, see how you like it while it's driving. Go walk around the bus. What? You don't want to walk around on the bus? Have you had any water leaks through the roof or anything, or?
No. So probably I would say about 4 years ago.
Yeah.
The roof started to peel up a little bit here at the corner.
Yeah.
And so I had the whole roof replaced.
Oh, you did. So, oh, okay.
So
never any water coming in.
No, not that I've noticed.
Okay.
If there's been anything, it's just been condensation or something like
that.
Yeah. I haven't found anything.
Yeah, the bathroom has a little smell, but nothing else. You know, but it's a bathroom, so
it's hard to keep water in the traps of the sink and everything.
Yeah,
shaking around a lot of times, they'll empty the water out, and then there's nothing to block the fumes from the gray water tank coming out.
Gotcha. Yeah.
Yep.
All right. There it is. Let me get that on record here. Is this your style, Asana? Huh? Is this your style? Okay, there you go. This is what you want, huh? This is the pink violin band tour bus. She doesn't like it. All right. I like the windows. Lots of big windows.
Thank you. This reminded me very much. I worked on sailboats in Cape Cod.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I worked for a Carl's Boat Shop. And painted white like you have it painted, and curved ceiling and that. Yeah. It reminded me of the inside of a 60-foot sailboat. And I love sailing.
Oh, yeah.
Something I was trying to lift this engine hood, and when I did that, this whole thing came apart and broke, as you can see. So that's all bad. This is what the engine looks like there. Seem to run pretty good. But then I'm worried about this stuff here. This, if that's black, is that's mold on this wood, it's cracked. It's dark, it's, you know, colored like old wood. And I'm worried about, you know, this is all coming apart. Let's see what's underneath there. But it's all black like it's mold. So that's, these are things that concern me. You know, it's an old motorhome. He's never used a hot water heater. Can't get the battery charging system to work, so the batteries are apparently dead. And in this bathroom here, it's kind of cute, but it does have a misty smell to it. So I'm kind of concerned about maybe mold behind. Let's see what the cabinets look like back here. I can't see anything with that. Other problems is these things are busted. That outside gear is not working. And so you can't even close it completely. This one's missing the handle completely. It's missing. And the gear, same problem with that gear. It's a really bad gear closing thing right there. It's be squeezed so that doesn't close right or even open at this point. And so those are just some of the issues that I'm looking very, very close at it. Of course, you can find something wrong with everything. And then I was looking at the filter. You can see the filter on this thing. It's green. And it looks really bad, like it's never been placed. So, anyway. So, trying to assess what's going on here. Yeah, anyway. So, that's that.